Student, hi parents, good morning, hi kids, nice to see you again, welcome back to my class, Meteor class. Yeah, how's your weekend kids, how's your holiday? Okay, I hope today you still excited, be healthy, and always be happy, okay? Now we will continue our science subject. Yeah, the first kids, you can click the link to know what we will do for today or what we will discuss for science subject. Yeah. Today is Monday, 5th of April, 2021. Yeah, we'll still discuss about unit 9, light and heat. Yeah, you can open your book, page 132. For today, we will discuss about see how are light and heat useful. Yeah, bagaimana cahaya dan panas bermanfaat. Kira-kira apa ya manfaat cahaya dan panas ini dalam kehidupan kita? Oke, let me see. Yeah, the first kids, look at the picture. Anybody know what is this? Yes, this is sun. So what is this? Lamp. Okay, now look at the sun. Gives out light and heat. Ya, jadi matahari itu memancarkan atau mengeluarkan cahaya dan panas. Wow, matahari itu bisa mengeluarkan cahaya dan juga bisa mengeluarkan panas. Next, light from the sun help us see things during the day. Iya, jadi ketika ada cahaya dari matahari, membantu kita melihat sesuatu selama siang hari. Iya, nah, jadi matahari itu sangat berguna untuk apa? Ya, ketika siang hari kita bisa melihat di sekitar kita, itu karena ada cahaya dari matahari. Next. Also, heat from the sun dry our clothes. Ya, look at the picture. Panas dari matahari ini dapat mengeringkan pakaian kita. Iya, jadi setelah kita mencuci, kita bisa jemur di luar, kemudian bisa kering. It is so sunny today. Katanya cerah sekali hari ini. The clothes are going to dry quickly. Itu sangat cerah hari ini, pakaian akan kering dengan cepat. Ya, pakaian kita akan kering dengan cepat jika ada matahari. Next, look at the picture. Ya, heat can keep us warm. Panas dapat menjaga kita tetap hangat. Wah, hebat sekali matahari ya. Next, look at the picture, kids. What's it doing? Yes, cooking. She is cooking. Heat can also help us cook our food. Panas dapat juga membantu kita memasak makanan kita. Stay away from the hot stove. Nah, jauhi kompor panas. The heat from the stove can burn you. Panas dari kompor bisa membakar kamu. Nah, ini kompornya panas, pancinya juga panas. Lah, itu dah kenapa dia memakai sarung panas, sarung tangan biar tidak terbakar tangannya. Nah, it is so warm in here. Ya, itu sangat hangat di sini. Kenapa hangat? Karena ada apinya dari kompor, jadi terasa panas ya. And that's look at this one. You can see this quick check, page 133. Yeah, number 1 until number 3, Fill in the blanks. Later we will do together when we meet in June. Okay, kids, we don't have assignment for today, but don't forget, always study at home. Thank you, everyone. Nice to see you. Bye-bye.